A leader must believe in the mission of the organization he or she heads. But Donald Trump turned this principle on its head by appointing Mick Mulvaney to head the Consumer Financial Protection Bureau. Mr. Mulvaney doesn't believe in the agency's mission to protect consumers. In fact, he once said that he doesn't, and I quote, like the fact that the CFPB even exists, end quote. When he was a member of Congress, he co-sponsored legislation to eliminate it. Now, as director of the CFPB, he wants to zero out its budget for this year. He eviscerated the CFPB's rules against predatory payday lending and then dropped all the lawsuits against them. He halted its investigation into Equifax. As Senator Elizabeth Warren pointed out, you should not put someone in charge of an agency when they want to destroy it. He is running it into the ground, and we must stop him. Consumers will pay dearly.